Principle number 10, master your schedule. If it's not your schedule, remember, it's not gonna get done. So you gotta plan ahead. Now, first tip on schedule, always put personal and family first. That's the secret to happiness. Then, time block. Do some time blocking through the day, 1 or 2 hours in the morning, 1 or 2 hours in the afternoon. Remember, you're in control of your schedule. So don't let distractions take you away from your schedule. Don't react, be proactive. Block all the distractions, stay focused, and only do the things that are already in writing on your schedule, and stay with it.